Mic check.
Yep, mic check.
Yeah, jetzt hört man dich.
Laut und leer, mate.
Okay, los geht's.
No, I just can't hear you. The air temp is 21 Celsius,
B46.
Can
we
hear
us
in T1?
Hey,
can you hear me?
Yep.
Follow car number 63 in the right column.
Then I've managed to make it work. Awesome.
T1.
Bit afraid on the roughness in GT.
It's alright, just have fun.
That livery looks cool. So I asked why I'm driving without car mirrors. This is 11th. Goes hard in performance, 63 cars.
Left side. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
That's such a cool livery, man.
Left side. Clear left. Car right.
I had a slowdown power. Right. Oh, shit, I didn't see that.
Hold your line.
The fuck?
Just been given a stop go penalty.
I didn't see the slowdown, man. Shit. reason is pretty dumb. I drive without cockpit mirrors because it hits performance too hard, and I placed my virtual mirror above the warning message, so I didn't see it.
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's alright.
Pit stop at 106 liters.
Okay, 106 liters.
He hit the brake like it was chicane, man. What's going on? Pit stop clear all.
Understood. You still haven't served this penalty.
...16 seconds penalty for this little,
Yeah, they're very harsh penalties.
Pit exit looks clear.
Pit stop at 106 liters.
Repeat, please.
Pit stop at 106 liters.
Acknowledged. 106 liters.
Pit stop tear off.
Acknowledged.
So what I was talking about was why I'm driving without cockpit mirrors. Already explained this to my teammate on the car radio. Cockpit mirrors hit performance very hard. And I would like to use just the central monitor, though that's not possible. If you enable one mirror, it's the left outside or right outside depending on the car. And so I'm driving with the marginal mirror. Whenever another car closes in, so because I did not concentrate in lap one and was explaining stuff, I missed the breakpoint, cut the corner, nearly crashed into someone, got a penalty of 16 seconds stop and go. So we are last now. The only good thing from that is that I can now concentrate on driving along. And that means we don't have any trouble. No crashes, no nothing. No fighting.
Well done, Felix. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits.
That's not too bad, actually. There's already one guy behind me, probably had a penalty himself. And now I will be quiet. Concentrate on driving.
36.
Crew chief is way off with my positions. I have no idea why, actually.
You're a fucking joke. You are a fucking joke, bro.
Yeah.
Sorry, bro.
was the second bad braking in a row. Anyways, could be because I think someone's watching. Thank you.
seconds.
Yes, that would be cool. Hey, crew chief. It's P48.
tanks. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Temperature's rising. It's now 37 Celsius.
Is it possible to go into the pits, start the fueling, and have a look at the tires, and then change all tires, or activate all tires?
Yep, absolutely. I tested that and can confirm it works, but you need to be quick to check the boxes.
Okay, thanks, then I'll do it.
just done a Felix. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Celsius. It's now 33 Celsius. This lap, please, Felix. Your lap time was at 3:54.7. The track temperature is falling. It's now 31 Celsius. Celsius. It's now 35 Celsius. What's your speed limit in the pits?
And that was a really good one. Well done.
You think so?
Oh yeah, definitely. Pretty consistent laps and it's pretty quick, so it's perfect.
I'll keep the tires 84-83% at the worst.
Awesome.
What the fuck?
Hey, is there any way you can switch your radio channel in iRacing? Because I hear you double. Because I cannot mute the team.
Car left, clear left. There's traffic behind. Watch your mirrors. Matthias ahead is now 13 seconds. Alright Felix, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Smooth without throttle, keep it balanced, P23.
Thought he would re-end me.
The gap in front is now 1.1.
Yeah, it was close.
Those track limits, we don't want a penalty.
What the?
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 33 Celsius.
What time is it?
4:42 p.m.
So the pilot's just in the water, sir.
Pits up to off.
Understood. Okay, Felix, you're reeling Krupp in. The gap is 2.3.
Pit stop, change oil tires.
Okay. Celsius. Crook in. The gap is now 1.8.
Fucking shite.
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 31 Celsius. It's now 33 Celsius. Car ahead is Krupp. Morris is now leading. rising. It's now 35 Celsius. time was 3:55.6. The guy in front is Crook.
What am I doing? Please. I'm looking at the clock. Instead of driving. Fucking shite. I think I can feel the tires now.
Alright. It's about time. Thank you.
now, 33 Celsius.
Pit stop, begin fueling.
Okay.
What? Pit stop, add fuel.
Acknowledged.
Pit stop at 106 liters.
No, I didn't catch that.
Pit stop at 106 liters.
Understood. 106 liters. The gap to Krupp ahead is now 7.9.
So that's three more laps to go for me for today. Then I'll be back tomorrow afternoon.
now, 6.6 seconds. This lap.
Okay, I'm on my last lap now.
Yeah, here.
Awesome job, well done.
Well, it wasn't the tires, it was just me. If it wasn't the last lap, it would be the new fastest lap.
That's pretty good then, well done. I don't think I can be so kind to my tires, but cool.
Okay, I'm in.
I was just missing
the appropriate pit box. Or, well, I don't know how to say, but anyway, I was too far to the left. Well, we've got 28 seconds of optional repair.
Yeah, I'll take them. That's fine.
Sorry, mate, I didn't catch that.
Thanks.
Track's clear. Push, push, push. I didn't catch that.
Did you double stint the tires?
Yep.
Wow. They are only down to 80%, that's really cool.
I don't know. but if you say so, that is a lot.
miles, 41 minutes of fuel remaining, 7.3 litres per lap. We will need to add 4.67 litres to get to the end. Blue flag. Celsius. lines pit in now. It's now 27 Celsius. You've just done 355.7. first lap in this session. It's now 29 Celsius. 6.3. Sector 3 is 2.8. Off the pace. Felix, very little fuel left. Hit this lap, in this lap. Your lap time was 3:56.1. Side, clear left. still on. Disengage it. There's traffic behind. Take care. Blue flag.
Increasing. It's now 32 Celsius.
inside, clear left. Flag. now 29 Celsius. Track limits.
Sorry, what's up?
It's about the same. I should have a 3.5 to be left.
Yes?
You are also offering that he should jump in. So how can we put it in your...
What? What? Should I drive another one?
That is also an option. The other option is... Sorry, I was just shut up while you were braking. So the other option is that I take the next one and the one after, and you will be sitting for the last 1.5, or even you can take it. What would be your plan?
Okay, I'll ask the family and get back to you in a moment.
Yep, but as I mentioned,
the track temperature is increasing. It's now 29 Celsius.
If you can
see
now,
behind is pitting.
I will take over, and I will say that the message that will take the last 1.5.
Blue flag.
Even they can do the following. I will take over, and you will discuss it via this course with you.
on your left. Clear left.
Yeah, I think it's fine. If you take over after this one, we'll discuss it in Discord, and someone will be there for the last 1.5.
Okay, fine. Thank you. Then I'm just hitting goals again, and we'll be back at the last end of you.
Thank you. racing. It's now 29 Celsius. It's now 29 Celsius. sounds pretty consistent. right. Clear right. That lap time was 3:56.9 seconds. Sector 1 is 5.2 off the pace. temps increasing. It's now 34 Celsius.
There. I'm on my last leg, coming in 3 minutes or something. I was already a little bit worried.
Shouldn't be worried. I'm here every time.
speed limit. Watch your speed.